afternoon, everyone. I am Bhavandeep, a student of BSc 4th year in India Medical Institute of Nursing and Hospital, Ahmedabad. Today, I will demonstrate the procedure spoon feeding. First of all, I will discuss about the definition of spoon feeding, purposes of spoon feeding, then articles used in spoon feeding, and step of procedure in spoon feeding. So, first of all, what is spoon feeding? It is a process of person feeding another person who cannot feed themselves, assisting a helpless patient to take food and feed. Then I will explain the articles used in spoon feeding. Then I will explain the articles used in spoon feeding. Tray containing prepared diet, spoon for feeding, face towel to clean the face after feeding, kidney tray to discard any waste, and a cup of water. Bowl containing prepared diet. Then I will explain the purposes of spoon feeding. To meet the nutritional needs of the patient, to prevent from malnutrition, to prevent from degenerative diseases, and overall well-being of the patient. Next, I will explain the step of procedure in spoon feeding. First of all, check the doctor's order and identify the patient. Then explain the procedure to the patient and clarify all doubts of the patient. And provide the comfortable position to the patient, that is cobbler position and semi-sitting position. Then assist the patient to wash his hand or face. Then place the towel around the chest or behind the neck to protect the garments from soiling, and make sure therapeutic restrictions are considered or not. Then hand washing is done to prevent from cross infection. I have already done hand washing. Consider the patient preference while feeding and encourage him to participate. Next, feed the patient in small spoonful and waiting for him to chew before next. And encourage the patient to participate, to take all food that served to him. But do not force the patient, because forcing can cause vomiting. And then at last, provide the water in between if patient prefer water, to prevent from any obstruction and help in swallowing. Next, provide the glass of water for rinsing mouth, because rinsing helps to remove any food particles from teeth. Then provide the comfortable hand. Then place the articles. And move the cardinal table. And then remove the back rest. And provide comfortable position to the patient, and then hand washing. Then record and documentation is done, that include record the type of food, amount taken, and time of food. So that was all about the spoon feeding.